Charles the Zombie.
Is that a GoPro?
It's an imitation of a GoPro, yeah. Cheap imitation.
The worst was when he attached it to the tail of a kite, and it made everybody seasick watching what the
rattling back and forth on the kite. Actually, I had one break loose, and the kite went out of sight over the dune. And somebody found it in the parking lot, left it with the parking people, you know.
Okay. Well, they're just a heads up, when I release the sail or hoist it, it's going to kind of fall. There'll be some laundry hanging around on
you. Okay.
Same thing when the time comes to drop the sail. The breeze comes up, you'll get a little bit flappy. There's nothing to worry about.
What is this part of the boat called? The bottom of the sail.
The bottom of the sail.
Highland 2?
No, that's a sea clamp dragger.